Planet Dolan.
From regrowing limbs to the unsolved mysteries of the universe, we answer several of your most curious questions about life. My name's Doopy, and I'll be reading out the questions and answers.
And I am Nixium, here to guide you all towards the truth.
You can't leave that thing here. It smells awful, and parts of it are falling off.
Fine. I'll see you later, Tinkles.
Diamond Boss 759 asks, what would happen if the sun had a moon?
The moon would become fuel for the fire god, and we cannot allow that to happen. Everything the flame devours only hastens his return.
Fire god? I didn't know you were religious, Nixium.
Of course! I worship the spirits of the forest, and it's my duty to protect them from the fire god's wrath. If you listen carefully, you can even hear them.
I'm thirsty.
By definition, a moon is a natural satellite that orbits a planet, which means a sun cannot have its own moon. All planets in our solar system are bound to the sun's gravitational pull, and there are 181 known natural moons orbiting them. Empathy Niter asks, how would Earth be different if it had rings like Saturn?
The rings around Saturn are my doing. They're a warning to my enemies. Cause trouble for me, and you will be ground to dust and scattered across the sky.
I doubt you could grind someone into dust.
Oh yeah? I'll prove it. Watch. Oh, there. You have been warned. Oh.
It's believed that the Earth did once have a planetary ring. This ring was made up of debris after a large planetary object named Theia collided with an early Earth roughly 4.5 billion years ago. This debris would later form our moon. If the Earth had rings like Saturn, they would probably reflect sunlight, meaning both days and nights would be brighter. Chelsea Boudreau-Burwell asks, what will the night sky look like when our galaxy collides with Andromeda?
Andromeda? Andromeda is too much of a wuss to come near our galaxy. You hear that, Andromeda? You come and try me. Uh-oh.
The Andromeda galaxy is predicted to collide with the Milky Way galaxy in roughly 4 billion years. Any beings able to witness the collision will be in for a view. The Milky Way and Andromeda galaxies will stretch and warp over 3 billion years until both will eventually merge into a huge elliptical galaxy with a bright core which will dominate the night sky. T. Lee asks, if the Earth was hollow, how long would it take for a person to fall from one side to the other?
Well, why don't we find out? I hired some goblins to dig from one side of the planet to the other. Now, let's see how long it takes to reach the other side. At this rate, I'll be on the other side in no time. Oh man, it's getting a little hot in here.
If such a thing were possible, and assuming the falling person wouldn't just become stuck in the center of the planet, it would take about 38 to 42 minutes for a person to fall from one side of the planet and emerge on the other.
You see, Doopy? It didn't take that long.
Yeah, well done. Chaos Master 12 asks, if we can heal cuts and bruises, why can't humans regrow missing limbs?
Are you saying that you can't? Well, we elves are familiar with all sorts of healing techniques and remedies. Just watch. You see? Good as new.
Nixium! You're butt naked!
It appears so. You know, sometimes it's kind of nice to be free of that armor. There's a real beauty in being as nature intended. Wouldn't you agree, Doopy?
For goodness sake, please, put some clothes on!
Oh, she knew a lot.
Animals that are able to regrow limbs have bodies that generate pluripotent stem cells. These cells are able to make up every type of tissue and organ in the body. Human bodies replace their pluripotent stem cells as they grow with adult stem cells. These adult stem cells allow us to heal wounds and repair organs, but not entire limbs. T. Lee asks, which animals have the longest and shortest memories on the planet?
Humans definitely have the shortest memory. They always seem to forget who I am and all the great things I've done for them. You! You know who I am, don't you?
Not really?
It's me! I'm Nixium! You know, Nixium! I'm a big hero!
Sir, please let me go.
Dolphins have the longest memory of any species besides humans. Studies have shown that bottlenose dolphins are able to recognize the whistles of other dolphins after 20 years of separation. Many animals, however, have poor short-term memory, such as chimpanzees, which have a short-term memory of about 20 seconds. Overteki asks, where did the tradition of carving jack-o'-lanterns come from?
One time when I was sharpening my sword, I had a... Well, I had a bit of an accident, but just a small one, okay? Anyway, my body went on a bit of a bender. He carved my handsome face into a pumpkin, stuck it on his shoulders, and rode around on a horse. Apparently that caught on, and now everybody tries to capture my likeness, but they don't do a very good job. Wrong!
The tradition of carving jack-o'-lanterns has its origins in the ancient Celtic festival of Samhain. People would carve lanterns from turnips to ward off the spirits of the dead. The name jack-o'-lantern comes from an Irish folktale about a man named Stingy Jack, who became a ghostly figure with an ever-burning lantern named Jack of the Lantern. ChickenTacoGeoff asks, if human beings hunted the woolly mammoth to extinction, how did the elephant survive?
An elephant never forgets humans. They know what you did. One day, you'll wake up and find that the elephants are now in control, and it's humanity that's being hunted. I'll be fine, though. We elves live in harmony with nature.
Although humans certainly played a part in the woolly mammoth's extinction, they were not the sole reason for it. Changes in the Earth's climate as it warmed from the last ice age most likely devastated the mammoth's habitats. The elephants we know today were able to adapt to the changing environment and thrived where the mammoth perished. Abhishek Nair asks, is there any chance that humans may evolve wings in the future?
Well, you see, animals adapt to their surroundings. So if humans ever need to fly, they'll grow wings. Like Melissa. Okay, Doopy, it is time for you to adapt.
What?
Come here. Ooh, maybe she'll grow gills instead.
It's highly unlikely that humans will evolve to grow wings. Humans are so far along the evolutionary chain that we would more likely adapt the environment to suit our needs. The only possibility of humans developing wings in the future is through genetic engineering, but that kind of process is currently beyond our capabilities. Bowser K asks, what is the most unsolved mystery in the universe?
I want to know the mystery of these bread burners. How does the bread burn without fire?
Seriously? Here, I'll show you. You put the bread in, push the lever down, just wait a few minutes, and then...
Oh my goodness! Doopy! Are you some kind of a witch?
Oh yeah, of course. Watch this.
Sunlight in a bubble? How is such a thing possible?
It's just electricity, Nixium. You know, like lightning.
You have harnessed the power of lightning? You must teach me your ways, mighty sorceress. I shall dedicate my life to your teachings.
Oh, All you have to do is pay your electricity bills on time. Oh, damn. There are a number of mysteries that we have yet to solve about the universe. One example is dark matter. It seems to make up 84% of all matter in the universe, but we know little about it. Another mystery is how did the universe come to be and how will it end? Are there universes besides our own? Why is there a rise in universal entropy?
Doopy?
Is there order in chaos?
Doopy!
Do I really exist?
Doopy! Take a break! Jeez.
Yeah, good idea. Hey, thanks for coming out to fix the electricity on such short notice. I appreciate it.
Doopy, look! The repairman is an elephant. How weird is that?
An elephant repairman. A blonde girl who can't afford to pay her bills. And an undead elf guy who pushes people off cliffs. These are the true unsolved mysteries of the universe. This and more in the Dolan Zone.
This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys.